1,000 years ago, the wind, waves, and sun brought ashore the band of settlers to a wilderness full of exotic and savage creatures. They found themselves here, in a place unlike any other. Cut off from the rest of the world, these castaways made this island their own, living amongst a collection of wildlife that's strange, rare, and utterly unique. They named their home Yulu, or as we know it today, Eagle Island.